Oh fuck.
Green light, green light. Go, go, go.
Ah, oh, clear, of course. He rushed to get through me in the pits.
My car just started driving, then the engine just shut off.
What?
Exactly what I'm thinking.
Did you see Ben anywhere on top of the standings, Sam?
He was down by me. He was like 13th.
Okay. So he was struggling at the start. So I will leave him space then.
I have a new guy in front of me. Not sure what he's gonna do.
Which new guy?
Prieto.
No, he's like mid pack.
So he's gonna be my base.
Slower. Yes. If Alton is there, anything to go by.
No, I'm like 1.7 seconds off base today.
Okay, yeah. So then your base.
Good luck, boys.
Good luck.
Good luck.
That's not how you set a banker.
Oh, joke. 45 a second back.
Half a second, oh fucking hell. Oh, it's optimum, just to realise.
Change the tyres, change the tyres. My god, how many people are there on this fucking track?
Yellow flag ahead, be careful.
I just switched to a few moments, so I think it's everyone's it's going up, yeah.
I looked at the tires, I was like, hey, I'm only two places behind Antoine, I must have been only 2 feet behind at 7 tenths.
Thank you.
Hello!
Yellow flag in sector 3.
We will take that.
Fucking hell.
Woo!
Ah, it's gonna be barely an improvement. Even.
Hello, Mr. Antoine. How are you today?
Oh, hello, Jack. Well, I could have had Marcus, but not Higgins. So.
I saw Vito went above me, and I thought we can't be having that.
I don't know. I don't know how I'm 2 seconds off pace. I don't know where.
Honestly, I don't know where I gained all that time. I was literally, before that lap, I was 7 tenths behind. I'm so confused where it came from.
That means I should get some...
It's fast again.
Oh yeah, it's fast and it's 17 degrees only.
We want 70 litres, we want a fresh tyre set, we want one fuel to add. We want to uncheck change tyres when we get to the grid.
When we get to it. Right, I'm going to go for a piss.
Yeah, I'm going to do the same.
I just hope I survive the first lap.
The same.
Sorry.
That feels like dog shit all around, not gonna lie. At least mine does.
I've just realised I was using race camber and quali, for fuck's sake. Could've got P2. Oh well.
Okay, let's go. Let's go with that. Alright, so go. Dear me. I can't decide when I want to pit.
I would say that
if from here towards air, the end.
Last, and if seconds. You don't have free air, you pitch first. And that's about it. I think that's the strategy. There's no point in pitting in the middle.
Oh, fuck. Come on. Quick! Jesus.
I might do first lap, because it's a relatively easy track to overtake on.
Yeah, yeah, I'm really tempted to do that, but the guys ahead have been much faster than me in quali, so... Why is it taking so long? Come on.
At least we get the rust bucket starting together again.
Yeah. Maybe Chris will see the difference between the two now. to be fair, I looked at the spa picks that I took for the Genomes Phantom. They're pretty washed out as well.
Was the 21 laps counted with the formation lap?
No, 22 with
22 plus formation.
The 23 total.
I put 70 liters plus one, that should be enough, right?
Should be. But if it isn't, you can always put more in.
Yeah. That was what I calculated for... I calculated 3.05 per lap, and it said 70.15.
No, but I got 21 plus formation. 22 total.
Oh.
Well, we'll still see. I've got 69 liters in the car, so. It's a margin.
So good. To be fair, track should go to optimum quite quickly with this amount of cars.
Last time we said that, it stayed past the ball race.
There's two people starting from the pits.
28 is Visa.
Yeah, but Antoine, looking at how it went in the practice, it went to optimum quite quickly.
Did it?
And it's always faster in the race.
Yeah.
So it'll probably be quite fast, actually. Untick tires.
Untick tires.
Thank you. Untick tires.
Still forgot.
Yeah, so did I. I was the one that said, and I was like, oh.
Well, good luck, boys.
Good luck,
good luck
fun.
Everybody.
Good luck.
Green light, you okay?
I was sleeping in the start.
The mark just got me.
What the fucking hell was that?
Don't fucking stand it, you dumbass! Swear to God.
Well, I guess there's no harm in me pitting now. As we repair the damage.
Oh fuck, my fucking shoulder, Jesus Christ.
Oh!
Hurt like a bitch.
Oh, Jack, what happened to you?
I killed Vita.
Oh.
Yeah, not my greatest move.
But no worries.
I do apologize.
That fucking snapped my shoulder, Jesus Christ.
Come to think of it, I don't think I've had a clean race since fucking September. When we last raced here.
I know I've had like one in last
I don't season. Know what that word is.
What, clean?
Yeah. Oh, you fucking idiot!
That's a warning.
You do not know how to drive, man. Jesus Christ. Taking all of the wrong lines.
Is it number two?
Yep.
Even I'm catching up and I'm driving with one hand.
Yeah, and he's... In turn five, he was in the middle of the tracks going into it, and then I bumped him because he was so fucking slow.
I think I may need to just quit, my shoulder hurts too much.
Sorry,
I mean,
man.
Driving
whenever,
one-handed.
whenever I turn right, it's just fucking agony.
Yeah, well... Did you have something, or is it just from...
No, it just snapped. My wheel just had an absolute stroke. And it absolutely destroyed my shoulder.
Well, Jack, you might have dislocated with the shoulder.
Yeah, I am sorry, man.
No worries. Happens.
Putting some pressure on Higgins.
My brother in Christ, what are you doing?
I don't think he knows what he's doing.
No, he doesn't.
I'll pull off a nasty send with one arm. What's this?
I mean, the guy spent the whole practice crashing in the fast right-hander in Holton and then did that. In lap 2, I mean,
for like. Now we've got proper clean air.
I sent it so hard, man. I think he put himself. Seems like it's too much. I'm gonna head off. You guys have a good rest of the race.
Alright, see
you. Thank you, Rico. Right, take care, man. Sorry again.
No worries.
Well. Catching up to two guys that are racing on their own, and I'm 2 seconds a lot faster than them. It is tempting to pit.
Yeah, that might be a wise decision to
ensure within cycling distance, just pit. I think it's the best.
Yeah, I am. I was 2 seconds a lap, and I'm within 2 seconds of them both now.
Biggins and Marks continue fighting, I might join you in there.
Oh, it was such a long pickup, for fuck's sake.
Yeah, that really slowed me down. Decisions. I would end up right now,
doesn't mean I'm gonna have to try and get past number two again in a couple of laps. All of a sudden, I am in now last.
Oh God, Higgins, what are you doing?
Oh, guess I don't have to overtake number two.
Higgins went into the pits, so I'm staying out. Last minute decision.
Out, stay out.
Exactly. Fucking hell. Now.
I think I might have pumped it up in a bit.
Oh, there's some mind fun.
It was, this time it was.
Dutch car.
There's a slow car over there.
Fuck's sake! Fucking hell! There was a car in front of my pit box and couldn't see it. Fucking shit.
Shit.
Oh man, I had to reverse. That was 5 seconds or more. Oh god damn it. Four positions because of that. Fucking hell. Ah, strategy was too bad.
Guess what happened to me, Nico?
Oh.
Like, I already know exactly what it is.
Well, that's not the apex.
This one. Completely got taken out turn 3. Nice. So you're still probably going to be leaving, I don't know. Wait, did you win the first race?
No.
No, it's
George did. Oh,
yeah, George did.
Yeah, McLaren decided to turn up and he's sort of dominated the field, so...
Fucking hell, I had reversed into my box. Basically ruined my race on side V.
What?
My target is to see if I can get back up to 13th, because that's where I think I should be every week. Fifteenth at the moment, with Rinoa ahead of me, still to pit. Closing in on Prieto, slowly but surely.
Come on, what was that?
Jack, you can drive better than this. Oh, what the fuck are you doing, Jack? Come on.
Clear on the right. There's a slow car over there. Car on the right. Clear on the right.
Really good to try. No, no, don't get on the fucking racing lines if it's the brake. Jesus. Fuck now.
Oh, I think it's going to be 14th for me. I was catching Prieto, but drove like a shitter at the same time. Yeah, I needed a couple more laps.
Give some space.
There's a slow car over there.
I'm closing on him so quickly this lap, for fuck's sake.
What did Marcus do? He needs to pit.
I don't know.
What happens if you don't pit?
He got a 130 seconds time penalty.